What's up, YouTube? We finally got some fishing content for you today. We went fishing back in July at Rock Hall, Maryland on the Fishing Party 2 with Captain Lenny Fletcher. We had a great time. Didn't quite get a boat limit, but we were real close. Everybody got to take home fish. We had a real good group. Lenny and his mate worked really hard for us. They said we were only a couple fish shy of the boat limit, but we had a great time. If you're interested, I am going to have his info at the end of the video. Hit him up. You're not going to be disappointed. We got a lot of folks from the firehouse, a lot of guys that we hang out with go fishing with him, and he never disappoints. We got some more videos coming. Sorry they're so far in between. Just life gets in the way. But stick around. Hope you enjoy the action. And like I said, we got a couple other things coming soon, and hopefully an Outer Banks vacation video. So stick around. Thanks for joining us. I hope he does a better job with a rod and reel.
Kinsley, go up the side, baby. You don't think it's funny?
Fuck off the fish!
Don't let go, man. We should never go back.
I thought that was pretty funny.
Come on, dude.
Roger, are you not holding your mouth right?
What?
Everybody's throwing fish over the rail and you're just watching the sunrise. Is that what it is? Are you not impressed?
Face is worth now.
Huh? Huh?
Until the fish start flopping
on the
floor,
yep. I thought she was gonna walk on water.
Well, she worried me when she started getting up and putting her butt on the rail right there. I was waiting for her to keep going on out the boat.
Hey, can you pass yard.
Yeah. They don't really cut the line, though.
What's that?
Ray. Ray really wouldn't have cut it like that.
It could have had a nick in it, you know, the on bottom or something. Or...
You guys been seeing a lot of rays up here?
Yeah.
Are we boring you?
Just watching the other boats. Are you still watching me?
Don't act like you're fishing now. We done caught you. Thank you, gentlemen.
Yes.
It was a good day.
Yeah.
Greatly appreciate it, Cap.
Thank you.
All Colt's hard work.